today is no-till drilling of fescue. We're not going to actually do that, but show you where a no-till drill ran with some fescue. And again, we have Will Gresham, one of our top beef producers in the county, in my opinion, and forage producers. And he's going to explain why he did what he did with the, and why he put down the no-till drill with the fescue. Will, I'll turn it over to you.
This hill is nothing but sand. As we look here, and this particular spot, there was no side on to keep the sand from opening the side of this hill up. We put the tape on the on those bare spots, and then use a no-till drill to fescue to try to get the root system established in here to stabilize this area that is open completely. And as you see, we did that on the contour. Get these plants to get that root system in there, it will hold it just like the other parts of the hill where we have fescue and Bermuda grass established. But the no-till drill allows us to come in and keep putting these seeds here. If it doesn't work, guess what? We're going to come back and do it again and again until it does work. The good part about that is we don't have to open up that soil to cause erosion while we're trying to get those seeds in. The no-till drill is a great tool to do low spots or big spots. We use it in our pastures continuously, any place we need to try to get additional grass in.
And if you talk to Will enough, or you go to his operation and say, he's in the nutrient management business, and he will tell you that. He's not in the grass business, he's in the nutrient management business, and that's what he's doing here. And we want to keep the cows off this just for a little while so that that plant can grow to get sunlight, photosynthesis. We all went through that training in school, but by doing that, then that will create a root system to help hold the soil as well. Again, this is March's Extension Month, and we wanted to share with you another thing that we do in Extension, working with these producers, helping them and them helping us with our job as well.